Hi, I'm Corwin Hamm with Barco. I'm here to talk to you about some new product solutions that Barco has in our portfolio. Due to our recent acquisition of IP Video Systems, we can now capture high-resolution 3D stereoscopic imaging from our traditional projection solutions and encode those into an IP format, stream them from a single point to possible multiple points across the network, and decode them and display them on a variety of our display technology, including our traditional projection systems and our OLED stereoscopic rear projection cubes. Come check it out.
Welcome, my name is David Soler with Barco, and I'm here to introduce you our latest product offering in display wall technology. One of the things that we're able to deliver now is actually video wall recording. So we can actually, through the acquisition of IPVS, record the content being displayed on this wall, store it on a server, and then with some software client, we can access that video wall recording with a laptop so that we can actually display it on a flat panel like this. So this is a live view recording of the display wall.
Good morning, my name is David Lewis. I'm with Barco. This morning we're actually introducing a new point-to-point encoder codec. The device we have here today will allow you to take any DVI source, including stereo or active stereo, take that content from point A, move that to point B in a secure method. Also, this is a point-to-point codec that allows the configuration of a non-volatile device with a compact flash information that can be stored for either red or black type scenarios. So again, you have your content here, DVI or even active stereo, encode with the intent to actually decode at another site. So point to point, secure location, new product, Barco. Thank you.